there is a cord that comes right next to the pump. And plug that in and then spin it to inflate.